Hello you guys, I'm back at you with another episode of my Survivor series. Remember where I left off? Trapped in here by mobs. Skeleton right there. Stuff like that. So. That's my mom.
How are you?
Mom, I'm doing my thing. Well, I'm hopefully gonna live. This is so scary. So scary. So scared. Gonna die. Oh, that better not be another zombie. Got a lot of random things like oak wood and stuff. Got a letter. So, you know, good. We're in pretty good shape. Just saying. But probably gonna die if we go outside, so. Okay.
Right.
Dad, will you stop interrupting? Yeah, I think I picked the wrong time to film this. I should have never went outside. Guys, when you're on hard mode, you hope there's not a creeper by you anymore? Never go outside. Because then you're stuck to come back all the way to your stuff. Which I think I lost. Yeah, I think I might make a house at spawn. Take forever. Yep. Having to dig a hole in the ground just to get some dirt. Thank you. Yay, morning. Yes, good. good stuff has just happened. This is the best day ever. Yeah. There'll be fortunes. Oh. This is when I said good fortunes too. Oh no. I'm free. Oh, you stung bys? Come on. No. I'm dead. That's my third time dying this series already in one episode. So this is gonna be a pretty quick series, I guess. I'm saying again, please make a list of goals for me. So with that in mind, to make a house. So hard to get good wood around these days. Yep. I don't know why it is so hard, but it is. Why do I have to build so hard houses? Well, I'm gonna guess that I have enough wood. Where did I put that crafting table? I mean, it should be like right here. Not forgetting this crafting table. This is definitely not going to be my house for the whole series, so don't worry about that. Because if this was my house for the whole series, I am most likely going to scream at it. Because this is not a good house. This is just like a couple day house and stuff. So, you know. Oh. entire house is so hard to build. And I have to get... Oh, actually, maybe I'll make a glass a little bit of a roof. Yeah. I'll probably make that like something. I'll leave that open for right now. So I would appreciate it if you guys gave me some ideas, you know, for things to do. That would be nice. Be nice. Why is this house so different? Wow, it looks like I'm gonna have like almost just enough wood. Okay. So there's our small temporary house. Like I said, just temporary. I'm not living in that thing forever. Just had to have a house by spawn because I die a lot. I don't get why, but just do for some reason. I'm gonna go get some more wood and then episode. I would do the cutout things, but don't know how to do that yet. I want to know how to do that, but good then. I wouldn't have to make such small things, you know. But don't worry, I'll expand my house while you're not watching, so. Good. Sheepy. The last sheep I need. Oh. So I broke my axe. That's always a good sign. I hear that's a good sign, you know? Best sign I've ever heard of. Or it's like a super good sign. Just make a little mine key. Why? Why do I have to have these wooden tools? People who use wooden stuff. Why did I try to put wool in the furnace? Am I crazy? I think I'm crazy, you guys. There we go. I guess I put the wrong thing in. I get to put wrong flesh in there. So, I'm gonna go back to my house, put this in the furnace, and while it's cooking, I'll talk to you about some things. So, I'm gonna take part of that and put a roof on this house. That seems like a good thing to do. Oh. Let's go down here. On hard mode, you gotta make sure these things are lighted up. So, I think we'll be done with this episode. So, bye, and